Everybody, this crazy one on YouTube. Not gonna tell. Boom. So thanks to exclusive energy. So YouTube is YouTube and 18 years old adults only. Check out his website, Instagram, and eBay. Links will be down below in the description box. So, Reze, R-E-Z-E. You know, great bubble gum right there. So yeah, energy, zero sugar, rapid hydration, zero calories. So we're gonna go with, we're gonna read a little. Refresh for Reze. F for Focus, a powerful N-O-O-T-R-O-P-H-C blend featuring A-L-P-H-A-G-P-C deliveries crystalline focus and mental clarity without the crash. Find your flow. R for recovery. Fortitude. F-O-R-T-I-F-I-E-D with R-S-T-O-R-A-T-I-V. Branch chain A-M-I-N-O, acid B-C-A-A-S, Reze support, physical and mental recovery, E for energy, charge, with time release, caffeine, Reze deliver, missing no clash, no crash, burst of energy ever tangle with three bowls, S for stamina, containing a mixture of R, E-V-I-T-A-L-I-Z-I-N-G, nutrients for body and mind, Reze unleash your second, third, and fourth lineage. Hydration pack with R-E-P-L-E-N-I-S-H-I-N-G, electrolytes for rapid hydration. Reze is the most refreshing energy drink on the planet Earth. The greater aid. Zero sugar, zero calories, zero artificial dyes when pre-ready. Flip sports. One Florida. Zero everything. Sodium 15 mg, 1% potassium 55, 2% electrolytes, BCAAM. I own it. Yes. Crash. There's your guys. So let's do it. Part C. Oh no. How do I get that one upload energy drink? Show is upload. I gotta upload that. Waterbug? Water report, waterbug for Alright. I got the hoodie. Different day. So right now 59, for like 59 cloudy. We had rain today. UV. What the fuck? UV green 1. Low wear sunglasses. Pollen green. I guess this could be like yellow just green. But it's still green, I guess. Zero, low. Let's go with predominant pollen. Ragweed grass. Today's conditions upon love for Sunday will be falling into the extreme low range. This change results. Apart from rising humidity, leaf winds and expected precipitation in the morning, afternoon, and even which tends to wash pollens out of the air. Observation, dew point 55 degrees, humidity 89%. Sun and moon, sunrise 6:54 in the morning, sunset 6:29 p.m. The moon waxing crescent. The 10 days if we can. Oh, now it's at 57 days. It's 7 But let's go with 10 days. October 6th through October 15th. Tonight, low 52, thunderstorms. So tonight, colder, mostly cloudy, rain and showers and slight chance of thunderstorms in the evening and chance of rain showers after midnight. Lows around 50, north winds up to 5 miles per hour, chance of precipitation 90%. Monday, high 72, low 47, sunny. Tuesday, high 74, low 48, sunny. Wednesday, high 72, low 58, mostly sunny. Thursday, high 83, low 63, mostly sunny. 30% chance of storms, not to nothing. Friday, high 75, low 43, mostly cool. Friday, high 75, 3% chance of storms, day and night. Saturday, high 56, low 37, mostly sunny. That's the 12th. It's on the Facebooks. Sunday, next Sunday, high 63, low 40, mostly sunny. Next Monday, high 65, low 43, mostly sunny. So, where to go with Monday, October 14th. The description picture icon shows 3% chance, but the night. Partly cloudy with a slight chance of rain and showers, precipitation 25%, low temperatures around 43 degrees, dew point will be around 41 degrees, with an average humidity of 74%. Winds will be much higher from the north northwest. I guess I could always do that, but no. So next Tuesday, high 66, low 47, 30% chance of rain. But yeah, picture icon. So I just Tuesday, October 15, day part. The picture emoji icon 3% chance of rain, but Tuesday, October 15, day description. Partly cloudy with a slight chance of rain, chance of precipitation 25%, high temperatures around 63 degrees, dew point will be around 43 degrees with altitude and humidity at 58%. Winds will be 3 miles per hour from the north and northeast. And the main point will be October 15 night. Partly cloudy with this. With a chance of rain, chance of precipitation 60%, low temperature around 47 degrees, dew point will be around 45 degrees, with average humidity of 76%, winds will be 5 miles per hour. That's like the focus of my. So, YouTubers in YouTube Land, link comment down below. How's the weather, YouTubers in YouTube Land? How was it? Comment down below how is the weather will be done. Let's go with him instead of him. We're gonna get that done, then we're gonna go with Bach. See when we're gonna go with college football. Well, that's gonna be a lot. And British PN that's in 1 year and I play BRST. Please be the 2 months. 3 things. To do YouTube account, Gmail account, Google account, subscribe and click the notification bell as a subscriber because he does a great job of talking about BRE. Actually, I do. Search for main feature. Thank you, that was really accidental. This window. And data set left off here. GDS and this other thing box. And use another thing that push out your head to get a tape pusher. I'm going to take that to one. You want to get one. Charge of killing bones, man, is no pipe. Jeez. And 4 pieces of plastic found in baby sea turtle at Washington Shore. Fur. Seal mom's pups friend. On Steam, that's the container. There comes up and stuff inside the popcorn to get out. I do the last birthday pepper, so. boxofficemojo.com/weekend/sharp/. Show number 2, Good Boys Lifestyle number 8, Studio Universal, debut number 9, War, Studio WASH, 8, Rambo Last Blood, 6, Mighty Films, Tennessee and Judy, RA22, 6, ADALCRA, also number 5, Fox, number 5, HF2, and New, 7, ADALCRA, also number 4, WB, Umbrella, 4 House Rules, also number 3, STX, Mystery, Downtown Abbey, also number 2, Focus, number 2, ABOMIABLE, also number 1, Fair Show. Debut number 1, Joker, WB. I had a go with. Yes. The gods will make that done.
What's it up?
Break it now. Okay, number 18 UCF Knights versus 59. 24-27, +7, upset. Cincinnati 4-1-1-0 in America. The conference division. 18 UCF Knights, 4-2, 1-1-0. So, 3 Georgia versus Tennessee, 43-14, blowout. Again, 3 Georgia, 5-0, 2-0 SEC. Tennessee, 1-4, 0-2 SEC. I'm not aiming to get 6 wins for both. Just 6. Hang on, go for a game by one of 6 games. I'm probably hoping to be very close. 25 Michigan State versus number 4 Ohio State. 34-10, a blowout. Given 4 Ohio State, 5-0, 3-0 Big Ten. 25 Michigan State, 4-2, 2-1 in the Big Ten. Utah State versus 5 LSU Tigers, 4-2, 6 scoreboard. Given a blowout. 5 LSU, 5-0, Utah State, 3-2. Number 6 Oklahoma versus Kansas, 45-20, scoreboard. Given blowout, 6 Oklahoma, 5-0, 2-0 Big 12, Kansas, 2-4, and 0-3 Big 7 Auburn Tigers versus 10 Florida 24 13 close game, game 11 point game. Looks like that, you know, very even team. Ten Florida, they are 6-0, 3-0 SEC, so they are in bowl bound. 7 Auburn Tigers, 5-1, 2-1 SEC, so one loss. So, but Florida, they're doing big things. Will they be? Could they be on the 4 and about the SEC championship? But Kansas State. That'd be Alabama, right? Kansas State 10-3 versus a Wisconsin. They have the Badgers 48. Miracles are given. Well, shout out. A Wisconsin 5-0. Kansas State 2-3. Bowling Green versus number 9 Notre Dame. Irish 52-0. Close out. Given a blowout. Shout out. 9-1 Dame, 4-0. Bowling Green, 1-4. Florida, Texas versus West Virginia, 42-31. Close game. Been a great game. 11-point game. Number 11, Texas, 4-0. 2-0, Big 12. West Virginia, 3-2. 1-1, Big 12. Purdue versus 12-10. Same main line, 35-7, close to given blowout. 12 Penn State, 5-0, 2-0 Big 10. Purdue 1-4, 0-2 Big 10. Big California Golden Bears versus 13 Oregon Ducks. 7-17, close to game, 10-point game. 13 Oregon Ducks, 4-1, 2-0 Pac-12. The kicker out Golden Bears 4-2 and 1-2 attack. 14 Iowa Hawkeyes versus number 19 Michigan 10-3-10 close game to game 7-point game. Number 19 Michigan 4-1-2-1 Big Ten. 14 Iowa Hawkeyes 4-1-1-1 Big Ten. So that for Iowa Hawkeyes. 15 Washington versus Stanford. 13-23, close game, 10-point game. Stanford at 1, 3 and 3, 2 and 3, Pac 12, 15 Washington, 4 and 2, 1 and 2, Pac 12, 15 Boise State, versus UNLV Rebels, 13-13, was it a given, blow out, 16 Boise State, 5-0, 2-0 in the Mountain West, after conference division, UNLV Rebels, 1-4, 1-2, Mountain West. 21 Oklahoma State versus Texas Tech, 45-45, close game, good game, 10-point game. So Texas Tech, 3-2, 1-1, Big 12, 21 Oklahoma State, 4-2, 1-2, Big 12. TULSA versus 24 SMU, 37-43. Close score, close game, game to game, 6-point game. 24 SMU Mustangs. Of course, a given, 24 SMU Mustangs. 6-0. They bowl bound, 2-0 America. TULSA, 2-3, 0-1. Like 24 SMU Mustangs, like my dad said, I'm not going to be in the four in the playoffs because I can't beat the big teams. So there we go. Let's go with Google News, World News. Let's see what they tell. SAC Phil talk about, do a good job talking about home game protests. UNCOM demonstration continuing to government protest clash with riots. North Korea accused the Trump administration of messing with the public. Really done for the car. Motorcycle crash with my license and doing a car crash. TUNISIA TARLANTARY boat. Texas Pro Show E N H D H O. More than 100 killed, 1,000 injured, and 20 government protests in Iraq. How can Iraq politicians unrest be solved? Government attack several, coverage of the mission and bombing. PTRO bombs and tear gas, rock on kind of thousand, and mass bomb. JILT human kills 5 people at X home and ASTRIANSKY town. 6 health and dies after plunging over a water on common. I love this, I'm okay. Died while trying to find a young one. In time, yeah. Death love this while too very bad trying to find each other. And time one. Yeah, the ones have been slipping off hills and this water fountain to one. Of into one group of actors, beautiful, poor, broken, and different. Steven. B-A-R-C-L-A-Y, you can come in on N-P-H-A-A-N-I-S-N-I-N. I think that's all. Boris Johnson prepared. Okay, could be. But more on detail than normal. How in detail kind of thing. For the one, which is or event turning down beyond the FRT support. As a march to extend KAF Edge in a hour. Police on the hunt for a gunman from Kansas City Bar Shooting leaves four dead, five wounded, two suspects. Oof. Were killed by an injured man in shooting in Kansas Bar. Trevor dies trying to rescue Pastor Trump. S-U-B-N-R-E-G-V car to other friends. Special brown key is in the chamber. G-N-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2- There we go. Wow. YouTube brings you into them, you gotta be 18 years old, adults only, free your cat. So what a day. What a day. PlayStation 2 college football beat Wake Forest. I don't think I went up or moved anything. NC State, they 6-3, so 6-6 and 3, so if I was having a game over them by winning 6 and 3-6. So we're gonna go right here. So we're skipping. I put it like glass cleaner and leaking. Think too much, I don't know. So this don't work. So I eventually bought this. PlayStation was replacing for HD high definition Blu-ray for $9 and $1. So I bought this. So, alright. Maybe QVC Core Keys, $39.90 for Doom Marine. Two more at the Perch TV show. I hope it's $19.90. That'd probably be $19.90. Pretty nice. Yikes. I don't know what my girlfriend tried to sketch and one want to get. So, Big Town, Big City, Effie in Illinois, when that going to be? Thursday for next Sunday or something. I don't know. Okay. Oh, sick. Pizza Hut. Yeah, Pizza Hut, folks. I had to do on this phone, you know. I had to redo a password on it. Pain in the ass, check that out. If I would have known that, you know. I don't know. Yeah, I shouldn't have known. I don't know. I didn't even know what was going on. I could have got my girlfriend Chad's catch and went to McDonald's salad. It's like the Southwest chicken salad and the dressing. I mean, you should get ranch or something, then crap. I don't know. Or Taco Bell toasted cheddar chalupa steak, no lettuce. But she got some Cheez-Its, so she gonna do that. I ate 4 pieces. There was 2 big pieces. I cut them up. I still gotta do wash dishes. My dad gave me Halloween candy. We got some desserts. Cookies and I don't know what the other stuff. There's cheesecake and butter. I don't know if I can even eat. Ate 4 pieces. Oh. I took trash out. I think it was $16.60. Put the box in there. I don't know what I'm gonna do with the leftover pizza. I was thinking about doing salmon at 10. The white bowl, green meat. That's like this. What I'm gonna do. But like the corn and green bean, you gotta be in the trash. Well, I don't know what, how there'd be flies and maggots, but well, let's think of something. We're waiting. Ready, bitch. Good old wedding, huh? Because on Netflix, Housewives of the Corpse, Flamegate film, Rob Zombie, Cheryl Zombie, Friends, it's on a very long wait, so, I don't know if it would even be at 4 or Walmart. I don't know how it even broke. I hope Devil's Reject's good. I'll watch a little of the Pet Cemetery remake, new and Stephen King. I watched the St. Louis Cardinal game. a loss, you know. That's the same. I'm not full, man. I don't know what's to do with that. Man, I have to say it about that. Maybe that's for pizza general? Or a large, it's a good, I don't know. I don't get it. It's basically the same stuff. I'm gonna get Italian beef. That's that. I think this would be a good one. Man, there's a dark card book all the time. So this one came out September 13th, that's it. That's the thing about that. He's that coloring book guy. We might get the meanest too. But how much is it? A good price, but look. Right, all of that, what's going to be the gaming part, the shipping and taxing. But I can get $4 numbers on the app. So. But here, they're going to ship and tax. Well, that'd be 11 for cookies. See about this. I don't know, I think it might be nice. I think I'll do that again because I'm running the point. $357.20. I fell on them. Not really, but I guess it'd be kind of good. I don't know. I'm very full and I don't know. I don't know if that could even eat like that. I don't know if they can even drink water. Sorry, school, son. I messed up. I don't know. I don't know what I should have done with that. I don't know. Well, it was $7.99. Three toppings. Yeah, that's just saying about it. I don't know. Hey, but I really don't do good much of pizza. Yeah, I would have been way better off. I guess it was just pizza. Sorry, apologize, it's exclusive, you know. Thank you, that means a lot to me, I really appreciate it, you know what I do. You know, we have T-Pix reviews, King of Energy Drink reviews on YouTube, YouTube is YouTube, many YouTube results, dogs on, subscribe and click the notification bell. If it wasn't for T-Pix reviews, I wouldn't know about these energy drinks and exclusive energy. So, YouTubers and YouTube land, the 18 years old adults only, what's your favorite Raze energy drink? R-A-Z-E. And what kind of your favorite energy drink of the new generation? Of all. And TPX Reviews, watch a new video to talk about Monster Ultra Zeroes. Talk about Rockstar Kurt Zero. About Monster Observer. But it's like that, you know. That's cool, they're good and all that. But they have the coloring. It's like, you know, the coloring on the... Yeah, I'm gonna be... You know, it's not that bad. Not good. That bad at all. But, you know, pick up the diet soda. The diet soda will have... aspartame. And they probably have high fruit content, probably. I wonder, Monster Ultra, or I'll start putting zero today. I like that, I like the Monster Ultra Rockstar for Zero. The Monster Ultra is, yeah, you know. We know about the Violet. That was... You're like, Citron. That was a good one. I like the black one or the red one. The black one is black. Black cherry right there. But me, you know, I love these new generation, like you did this review, so Spike started as a motherfucker thing, because I get. But even like this, there's like nothing, but I guess it's, you're still, you know, yeah, it's still something going in the body. Oh. I don't know what I was thinking. I don't know. I guess I should just, I don't know. Like that when I get done, things like that. Usually it just goes through 9 o'clock. I don't know what I'm gonna do. But then again, that'd be good to watch that movie. That's then, I didn't even get a movie out. Now I gotta go and see what I need to do. I don't know, I just like, you know, this new generation. The energy drinks are so good. I like being energetic. But my favorite are Rays, R-A-Z-E, C4 Ultimate Original, Monster Rain, Rockstar, and Dancing X, and my favorite Rays are R-A-Z Rays, how are we going? The two parents for these times are like, we gotta get it. It was good. But YouTube is YouTube, I'm gonna comment down below. I'm talking about, the breakfast, lunch, and dinner, the drinks, the movies, the TV shows, Pizza Hut, Taco Bell, Max 101 gas station in the United States. too busy to show one, comment down below. Please send back to the CHSN and EVIVA. I don't know, that's HASN of the PVC, but man, I don't know, like, to me, I think PVC is the dominant, the better one, but I mean, no, you know, there's a lot of good stuff you get, you know, like the Beats, look at the PlayStation 4. Well, I'll cite that to Xbox, I would get that. Nope. I'm gonna look at that real quick. Not that to Xbox. But that's where I get my PlayStation 5 at. Where's that PlayStation 5? Yeah. I don't see that beats too, but I don't know what I expect. And there's one for you, 5 years of payments. Ooh, $83 and 99 cents. Some TVs say I need to get Xbox. No, oh my god. That still might be a good thing. Man, still more. Well, I gotta look at these. Boy, these. And these tough ones. No, no, no. I probably gotta get the 98 and make now. $49.99. These beats are still so far. This is so easy to that damn thing. Oh, sorry, Paul. That's exclusive energy. So, YouTubers need to be 18 years old and adults only. Check out exclusive energy, Instagram, website, and eBay. Links down. It'll be down below in the description. So. Wasn't for him. Well, like this, I guess, death regression, but, you know. This ain't the best and all, but it'd be wrapped up and all that, you know what I'm doing. I don't know. Shouldn't have done it, but I did do it. But YouTube is YouTube, buddy. Comment down below. Halloween, you know, what do you do? Not like peanut butter. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Look like Houston Astros and New York Yankees will sweep. And like Atlanta Braves, they could celebrate going to the next round tomorrow. But actually, if you think about it, I think everybody could celebrate. Atlanta Braves, they win. New York Yankees, Houston Nationals, they're going to sweep. And it's the winner of the LA Dodgers and Washington Nationals. But yeah, that's possible. So YouTube video, YouTube link, comment down below. What do you think gonna happen? Playoff post. What do you think about it? A team in it? Who you like? What do you think gonna happen? Who's going to World Series to win it? The next round? What do you think? Let's talk about it. Mondays through Friday days. NBC 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is going to be NBC. And we have South Park. Comedy Central, Wednesday night, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is going to be NBC 2 p.m. We got Legacy. Thursday, Legacy. See? Into it. Legacy Season 2, CW. Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. I think so. YouTube beginning tomorrow, you'll be 18 years old. Then The Purge, Season 2, USA Network. October 13, 2009. So me, I gotta watch Wednesday night, 7 p.m. Central my time. I gotta watch it. I gotta get on. PlayStation 4 HD High Definition Blu-ray Season Pass. YouTube beginning until 1. Make number 1. 18 years old Dallas Summer. Rob Zombie. Hopefully, behind your friends. I don't know. I love things I expect to learn. I don't know. So that sounds like that. I don't know, man. That'd be a scary night, man. YouTube is YouTube, and the 18 years old doll and soul named Rob Zombie. I gave him Shirley Zombie. Shirley Zombie's friends. 18 years old doll and soul named number 1, 2 from hell. Come out October 15th. I'm gonna get a place here, 4 places, 4 HDI, which is high definition. So yeah, this is for everybody. Yeah, that's, I even got the Blu-ray. It's 15th anniversary too. I gotta get Boomerang too. Let's do it, though. This is a joke. Well, that's insane about it. Everybody can do that. But YouTubers, YouTube, a good question. I kind of dug that. iPhone 5.
Ready, bitch.
How you get Google Chromecast? I'm gonna get Google Home. I want Boomerang. Because, you know, I could, you know, provide a Halloween, Thanksgiving, and Christmas. I won't get. This one, it's gonna be good, should be good, you know. Like the. Let's just say it about. YouTubers, YouTube, leave a comment down below. How do you avoid the Nexus 5X? Red blinking light of death of the update and you died? You know what I'm gonna do. Like this. My dad gonna look and all that. You know what to get for Christmas and all the above. So, he should do a good job. I hope he's a good. So that'll be a good question. I hope I don't gotta do Google Home. Just, you know. Yeah, this is a great treat. That's just, what is it? I think it gotta be on PlayStation 2. The V-Day Valentine Day is Amazon. So that's to say about it. I got all of the Christmas I bought, so. I wonder if I gotta go a long way or more. But these are worth it, you know. That's to say it about it. It's pain in the ass take forever. I know. I wanna say it about the exclusive and all that. the best, you know. There's not gonna be no spills or no nothing or whatever, however. But true that of it, but then again, these are fresh, you know, yeah. But you said, Nas, charred citrus, and that monster cumulon in them. That's the same, that's a Japanese can, I like the reg original can. Man, I emailed you about that a lot. And that's the same about supporting each other, good people all above themselves, that helping each other. I think that's a good thing. I think that's what we need. No. I don't know what to do. I just crazy, you know. Well, it's like that, I'm curious of what the cookies, you know. Well, maybe my girlfriend tried to catch one hate them cookies. Like that, I wanted, but boy, look at that. I just literally by a thread. Look at that, YouTubers and YouTube. Look at that. Look at that, people. Trying to surprise the fuck they working. Look at that. I've got earbuds. That's for a big time, big city FM. I don't know. It's sneaking on it. Yeah, who knows about it, but still. Oh, yeah, that's the said about YouTube. Oh, yeah. YouTubers, YouTuber, comment down below. My girlfriend shop schedule when having that phone problems. It's very something to be, you know how we do. Like that. Nexus 5 that happened that. She had supposed to be a real, did it right. Did it right. Brand new. By the book. Did it. Did everything right. My girlfriend shop schedule one. Grandma. You know, it's like everything by the book. You know, a 4 Illinois, right, out of the store, brand new Samsung Galaxy S8, by the book. But that's the thing about that. You know, she cannot update it, and it's all full and all the above. So how you do that? So how does she get more memory and space and room so she can update her apps? You know, and that's the thing, it's dominant by videos and pictures, and can't get rid of the videos and pictures. Will Verizon help her? I mean, is there something you could pay or whatever? That's the saying about that. No, that's the saying. I won't be able to find it here. I won't know. You know, because what that, I say there's, I don't know. You pay, you know. I don't know, but I don't know what was, I'm saying maybe, I don't know, every month it's like Google, I don't know, it's weird, like a Google, I don't know what is it, it's strange, you know, I don't know people, I don't know, that's the thing about it, you know, it's like that, you know. A lot of horror stories about Google Home. That's the saying about that, man. That's the saying. You might not be able to get how you want to get apps. You pay a month. You know, everybody does the same thing. Because as they still talk about the NBC, you know, called Peacock, and you got Apple, got one, Disney. Disney Plus coming, you know. Kiss ass right there. Rich. Oh, yeah. Now, Whoopi Goldberg back. Yeah. Rupert. Let's go. David King, baby. She in the stand. David King, baby. Get it. Get it. Hoop me up. And got me keen right there. Get it. 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 David King remake new one. Do-do-do. You know. of the you know, the remake, the new one, all the chapter 1 and then 2, but you know, all and stuff of that, you know, we'll do of the remake, new one, Pet Sematary and the Creep Show, or show that I get it, but true that, but you know, and the thing about it, 1 and 2, the old one, Creep Show. I wonder, it's like that, the Twilight Zone, that movie, you know, over there. What's the thing about it? It's like that, you know? It looked like something off Stephen King. I'm saying you can't do that. It's like the old one. People be like, rough and all up. It's like that. I talk about what Iraq's doing. I don't like that. You know how we do. I don't know what the fuck's going on. Nobody know what's going on, you know how we do. It's about impeachment. People want to do the impeachment. You know, impeachment, worry about Joe Biden. Bernie Sanders, a little different, you know, health and all the way above, you know how we do. You know, there's a war, there's everything, you know how we do. And that's to say it about that. With all the above, yeah, that's the same, you know. Man. Yeah. Like that, you know. Yeah. Gotta take. Try to pray the fuck, you know, like Bernie Sanders, you know. Well, it's not, you know. What? But like Bernie Sanders, you know. You know, like that, you know, up on the board, you know, and know the details, the smartness, know what to do, you know, you got the money, yeah, not a crazy nut job, you know, we do, know what's right and wrong, and stick with that plan of taking care of himself, eating, drinking, healthy, and doing everything by the book, doing everything wrong and all the way. Try to break fuck, and it's like, you know how we do. You know. Yeah. You know, of age, but, you know, like that, you know. Well, a lot of people I know, it's like from all the above, you know how we do. Live and love by the junk and all the above. It's like Bernie Sanders, you know. It's like that, you know. And like that, you're not big either, you know how we do. You know, like that, you would assume, you know. Take the vitamins, you know. You got gummies out there, too. Can't swallow pills, drinks, vitamin mix. That's insane, like Vitamix, with that money, you know how we do. Like all that, and it's like Rest Day Update YouTube Patreon podcast. And I like that, it's true. I got it going. Like that, like they said. This is making me hyped up. This is making me crazy. But, you know, he said a sour gummy one. But that, of course, that's the best raised energy drinks. Like all that. But then again, could be one of the best energy drink. But true that, you know. I'm going to go with Nas. True that. But like the new generation, will follow that with our problem. But, you know. But I'm getting hyped. I've been, you know, how we do. I like that. Red State Update YouTube Patreon podcast said, you know. Like, they all in office. Like, well, whatever, however, they all get the White House. White House, doctors and shots and all the above, getting the best, that's the same, get the best of the business. Like me, you got people who need diabetes, I read, say, update YouTube Patreon podcast, seven, like the real stuff, you know, the hardcore stuff of that, you know, like Jack Dumb, I say it was actually a picture. I can't, you know, as Thor, whatever, $23 of the stuff of that, you know, how we do. So they could fight of it, not like the hardcore, the real stuff, $700, $800, more, $1,000 bucks. People need it, They don't even get it. Like me, I don't get shit. Period. Like Bernie Sanders, you get the best of the best. And when I'd be like Bernie Sanders, you get White House doctors, Deschamps, whatever, however, the best of the best. And it's like Vitamix, ain't no money. QVC or whatever, however, then again. But like that, what about, okay. But like that, you know how it is. That's not a problem. So again, Vitamix. You know, that's to say it about that you make your own stuff. You know, Vitamix, you make your own oatmeal. You got smoothies and all the above. Make your own bread. Make everything. You know, you control, how we do. You know, get fruits and vegetables. That's the saying about that, you know, how we do. But like Bernie Sanders, he's real rowdy, not fantasy and fairy tale. Right? He understand about that, you know. He know his, that's the shock to break the force. That's like, oh, man, that's something. That's something you don't see. That's how I love ball. You know, we understand about that, you know. We don't wish that hell on nobody. You know. Except for, you know what I mean. The bad of the bad, you know. You know, like Saddam and his two sons. You know. They're burning hell. Fuck them. You know. They're evil. You know. Hitler, you know. You know, Christopher Columbus. He started all that trend, you know. You know. Like the Sanders, you know. A little bit, yeah. We're all like the Sanders, too, you know. Like the you know, all the that movie 1 and 2, and, I'm pretty well. The devil's work and all that, cause they're pure evil, you know. You know we do. But you know it's like that, you know. Yeah, I know it's all red, you know. But it just happened, you know, cause you know you're gonna get every count you need everything, you know. We do. It's like that, you know. You got the QVC Vitamix, you know, they got the best of all that stuff that you know we do. Guess that's the saying about that. Even all that, but that, all that stuff, it's not like me, you know, I'm already with whatever, however, yeah, I would love to get a Vitamix, you know, we do. And it's like that with hearing stuff that, you know, we do, you know. You know, yeah, Bernie and his wife and stuff there, you know, we do, you know. Nobody gonna tell him what to do, like that, you know. And he probably have to receive vitamins years, because he's able to do what, you know, with all the whatever, however, you know, we do. You know, it's just, like vitamins, you control your ingredients. You know, like that. Like the junk in the trunk, you know. You know. Yeah. No. But, you know, I would do. But, point is, you know, that's, you know, different. Like that, even like that, true of that, but, you know. True, you know. But that's just, you know. I get, maybe I shouldn't be chocolate spray as fuck. I am. You know how we do, you know, he do all the base stuff, you know, how we do, you know. You know. But, well. I guess, I don't know what. Well, that's the saying, you got a DC boy, you know. I don't know what was the one. I bet Swamp Thing. I would bet that'd be badass. I remember the cartoon. I guess cartoon. YouTubers, you tell me you remember the movies. Comment down below. Toy go on. Well, they probably did have a cartoon. Talk about the movies, but that was sweet. That was badass. That was like hype. Probably was a cartoon too. Like hype up. Okay. Nah, can't remember. Probably a good thing. Probably a random thing. Oof. Be a nightmare. That's in on the rims. So YouTuber, YouTube, comment down below. What's your favorite streamer? Let's talk about the streamer. Like that, what that, you know. I would love to. I think Wolf Creek TV show is just a Shudder exclusive. Then the Shudder exclusive would be Stephen King. That's the thing about it, you know. Oh, yeah, now I'm coming. Yeah. Oh, where I was going at. But well, it's not a bad thing though. Twilight Zone, you know, is a better one, but that is, you know. And you got the Lost in Space, you know. Boogie, you know, all about the boogeyman. It's like, what? Whatever. And as people were, you know, I don't know. That's the saying about that. That creep show not gonna be like one and two. You know, you got that Twilight movie. I was a history of all that. Remember history, and you got Pet Sematary 1 and 2. You know, a lot of debates or whatever about 1 and 2 and all that, you know, do. But, you know, they gotta be the movies, you know, to say about what, you know, understanding. Not gonna be like the, you know, you have the books, you know, all the movies and stuff that, you know, do. But, you know, it's like that. Also, you know, I'm seeing, Tim said he loved that newer one of The Shining, but, But true that, you know, I don't know. I guess you could see a lot of different situations of horrors and stuff that, you know, Well, like Carl saying Goosebumps, the TV shows and the movies stuff that, you know, But then you have the one movies, 1 and 2 and all that, like that, and with all that. Not true that, but, you know, and one, you know, more of a kid thing, like the old stuff like that, probably so. But the books, they went there and stuff like that, you know, this, like that, and here, like this, you know. That's gotta be 18 years old, dog, it's only, the house, like, novel. This is, you know, they're all pretty crazy and stuff like that, you know, too. But like Twilight, I say Twilight be more tamer than that. Now, I don't know. Well, it might be one Twilight. know. That part might be good, you know. I don't know what was it. Edward's done something, or I don't know if their name was Bill. I don't know. It was one scene was whatever. But it's like Stephen King could be like psychological. Psychiatric gamer in Kentucky. Thanks for Kentucky, the King of Food part of the movie. Subscribe and go to the saying, you know, Joker more psychological thriller of that part. Probably be Stephen King, probably. But the books, you know, they go there, like all the same Goosebumps. So, a lot of debates right there. But, like, you know, from Maul and Brightburn, you know, I said, I don't know if we've seen about that, but they rated R, but it's like that. I put them a lot, but boy. But Maul and Brightburn, they did, you know, it's something, you know, it's like, boy. You know, it's not like whatever, you know. It's like previews, you can't, you know. Yeah, that's to say it about it. Yeah, there's a lot of debates about previews too. Things like that, you know. And that's the same about that. You know. Well, I would complain about that. I see. That's why I don't want to do a preview. Because Joker, you know. And just, you see, and it's like MTD said it was dumb. It's like, it was born one. And it's like, you know. I know about that. You can't show a lot of big trailer on the telly, the TV. No. Bo Rob Zombie, Cheryl Zombie, Friends. I hope it's Lion Gate Films, Three from Hills. I gotta be. Gotta be, I hope, wild and more wild than Joker. Yeah. Even Maul and Brightburn, but boy. Even both and Brightburn, boy. I don't know. You wouldn't think of Brightburn, you know. Whew. Oh, even like that, you know. Car scene going down and all like that and you know, like that and all that. Glass and iron like that.
Yikes.
It's something. You know, like even true of that, but it's, you know, even like all the Batman stuff. You know, all the stuff like that, you know, I'm just thinking. You know. I'm just thinking nothing bad of the movies. Well, that's to say, but it won't be like the video games. Yeah, the video games, you know. Video games, comics, books, cartoon, all the, you know, you go right there and the YouTubes. We'll watch Mojo have to talk about stuff that, you know, we do. Yeah. It's like, you know, their movies, you know. They gotta keep their nose clean. They can't be nuts. Be like, but Cartless, you know, Marvels, you know, like him, he's a crazy son of a bitch. But then again, Joker is a crazy son of a bitch. But the movie, I'm gonna be like, whatever. I'm gonna be like the video game. Oh yeah, it won't like Deadpool. It won't be like Deadpool. It won't be like Beef of the Dead. They're gonna be like 300 spares themselves. I'm gonna be like shoot him up in that Paris movie or whatever. They got Wrong Turn, High Tensions, Saws, you know, that's Jason Mastrin. I guess Jason Friday the 13th, Freddy Krueger's, and, well, I guess he'd best Scream, maybe Scream more than with Scream. John Carpenter. Oh, that's great. Zombie movie 20 days later. On the Dead. Hey, films. Die for like a film. Well, I figured it's number one. Because that's the same. People want to see the big deal. Maybe I'm going to watch it, but I'll probably rent it. Like Booksmart. Yeah, that'd be more sense. Too. All of it. More spent than the Good Boys. I guess we push through. I don't know. The video. But we're gonna be done here. This is very good. Oh yeah, I gotta keep the gun. Thank you, that means a lot to me. I really appreciate it. Exclusive, you know. All the be other memes or memes, but this the best, greatest, cheap, affordable, best way, whatever we had to do drinks and all the above, you know, we do. So YouTube is YouTube and 18 years old adults only. Check out Exclusive Energy website, eBay, Pinstream. The links will be down in the description box down below. And thanks for T-Pitch Reviews. Yeah. Hey. Introduce all these to me, the new generations. Watch out for the kids on night to God back. And Exclusive Energy. So, Ray's Great Bubblegum. Energy drink, 18 years old and adults only, 300 caffeine, you know, no junk in trunk, you know, aspartame, high fructose corn syrup. It was awesome. Well, you kind of taste a little bubblegum, but, you know, more aggressive taste. But, this is a good one. So, no Red Say update, YouTube and Patreon podcast. I will try to be back tomorrow night. Same time, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. I think I gotta go for C4 Original Purple Frost. And thanks to Exclusive Energy, like always, for that too. I'm very curious, excited on all of them. Man, Raze, R-A-Z-E, Energy Drain, and New Generation, sweeping good. You know, 3D too, they're full of taste and flavor. Yeah, gone. tease. And then,
No, never again. No.
I just wonder if, what I'm gonna do. I wonder if you know about Bane Miami Cola energy drink. Wonder about that. Or in my 21. Do not have that. Or have Monster Rain or drink. I'd wonder. And it'd be like 30 orange too. But for Illinois My 21, I don't know why they don't have orange, but they do have 3D red. You know how that is. Fruit punch on. Yuck. No. So makes sense. Fruit punch. So excited about that. No, I don't know. We were going to talk about more playoff postseason. Will we have talk about celebrations or whatever? But not what is it? Let's see about the schedule. Is it 12? It might be 12. We might talk about one. I don't know. Maybe I can, I don't know. What breakfast will I eat? Well, I might do Bell Vita conference stuff. Oh, Washington Nationals winning. Oh, would that be something? Yeah, so I'll bet that'd be crazy. Yeah. Oh yeah, that would be prejudice. 12:05. But then again, I knocked these characters off. Zach Greinke, Charlie Morton. Like that, people said, not fair. Well, let's talk about the schedule real quick. 12:05 p.m. Central, 1:05 p.m. Eastern, and 10:05 in the morning, Pacific MLB Network. Astros, Houston Astros versus Tampa Bay Rays. Well, this is good. Tropicana Field, St. Petersburg, Florida. Then we're going to go with 2:07 p.m. Central, 3:07 p.m. Eastern, and 12:07 p.m. Pacific TBS. So, we'll go deep. Bush Stadium, St. Louis, Missouri, Atlanta Braves versus Cardinals. So, Houston Astros looking for sleep. We'll be talking about that. I'll probably talk about this, so. Those Cardinals, they gotta do the game 5 and then try win it. Game 5 and win it. Georgia, if they can. So this is gonna be a very interesting game. 5:04, same station. 5:40 p.m. Central, 6:40 p.m. Eastern, and 3:40 p.m. Pacific. LA Dodgers versus Nashville, Washington. Well, they don't know about the pitchers, but the Dodgers, Rich Hill. Versus Max S-C-H-E-R-V-R, Washington Nationals. This is on Fox Sports 1. That's National Park, Washington, D.C. Fox Sports 1, right? 7 p.m. Central, 8. I'm sorry, I apologize. 7:40 p.m. Central, 8:40 p.m. Eastern, and 5:40 p.m. Pacific. New York Yankees versus Minnesota Twins. Target Field, Indianapolis, Minnesota. LUISSTVRIO. New York Yankees. Jake ODOIZBI. Twins. Could it be a sweet? I'm not saying there will be a sweep. There are going to be two sweeps. We're going to talk about one. Probably talk about the Atlanta Braves versus the Arizona Cardinals. I'm going to go here. See what it is. It's creepy. I'll pick it. So yeah. There it goes. That's pretty much it, you know how we do. I gotta look through the Netflix, see about that, because I gotta find out tomorrow. So thanks for exclusive energy. YouTube is YouTube only 18 years old, adults only. Check out his website, Instagram, and eBay. The links will be down in the description box. Thanks for TPS reviews, for introducing me of the new generation energy drinks, and a cup of energy, YouTube, YouTube, and YouTube, and so on and so on. Please subscribe and click the notification bell. This is RAZ Raze Grape Bubblegum Energy Drink. 18 years old, adults only, fans of caffeine. I'll be back 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Tomorrow, with C4 Original Purple Frost. Very interesting about that. That's thanks to exclusive. True that, but, you know, everything, you know, just makes sense to go very exclusive. Energy. Thank you. Means a lot to me. I appreciate it. This is good people. So, there we go. Thanks to YouTubers and YouTube Land, you know. Yeah. Google, YouTube. Thanks so much. Family, friends, and all that, you know, we do. eBay, PayPal, Amazon, Rep Sports. Yeah. I think that's that. I don't know. I'll do the flashlight. Real quick. Lawn Wood Football. Got him on Facebook, but YouTube is YouTube. Don't you want to do Facebook, YouTube, 18 minutes of dogs only? Should I do their YouTube? Great YouTube. You can see the can, how they do the cans and everything. And should I subscribe and click the notification bell? So, Michael Shad's description went 2 sets of tips. Two sets of tips will be, should be tomorrow, really. Oh yeah. Well, I didn't even check. I guess I gotta go. I don't know about that. But, well, see about that. I don't know. So, yeah. I guess I could do that really quick. But I am done. Well, we're going to be done here and do that. Okay. Talk about water, of course, the cold and stuff like that. Do laundry. We got dishes and everything in between. Breakfast. Probably suckers catch a report. Belvita? Breakfast biscuit, whatever. A remover show a box and talk about suckers catch a report. Pound and spice. Think I'm gonna do that, so. There we go. I had to go pick up my girlfriend. Got to catch a one. So, there we go. I gotta do that Netflix real quick. Even that'd be good. We got that. True that. But oh yeah. Yeah, I should have done that because I do want to on Tuesday. A Pet Sematary remake new one to Stephen King, yeah. I probably, but then again that would I gotta save anyway. Hopefully I save. Alright. So YouTubers and YouTube, see you guys tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Central. Thanks to your exclusive energy of C4 original purpose. Alright.